Hello everyone, and welcome back to Matt Plays Warlocked. Time for the big change, everyone. We're working for the beasts now. So let's play. Flesh Farms. Chief Saw commands that you build 3 carrion tents, farms to purify meat for the troops. Gold and fuel must also be stockpiled for the war effort. You have been assigned a goblin work gang to carry out all manual labor. Gather 100 fuel, build 3 farms, mine 500 gold. Oh. That's why I've been pushing the wrong button. So yes, we got our little goblins here. Sorry, I've been focus mode for a couple moments there. So I got our goblins. These are our replacement for the peasants. And these supposed tents are where they purify meat. So we need to build all 3 of these. And then get up to 300 gold and 100 fuel, wasn't it? I think. I'm pretty sure that's what it was. Should take us next to no time now. Actually, really quick. I want to have a look around. Never mind, I don't think there's really anything. I don't even think there's an enemy unit on this map. Never mind, bring the next 2 guys of gold and we'll be done. So this will be a relatively short episode. We have 300 gold. Three farms. 500 gold. Thank you. It's gonna be a relatively short episode 14. There we are. With that done, this ends our 14th episode. I didn't talk for like half of it, and it's really short. Oh well. You know how some levels... speak English. You know how some levels go. You can never quite predict how they're gonna be, so I'll see you all next time.